truckloads on top of the morning to you. Well, we're going to have a shindig. For you folks, that'll be an Irish community sing. Now, you don't have to be Irish to come to the party. But if you are, you'll be expected to sing twice as loud as the rest. Fine, golly, that tastes like an old boot. Well, sir, you're all invited, but you must sing. And sing you will if you're after enjoying yourselves. Now, with that understanding, let's all be off singing The Rocky Road to Dublin. Come on now, let's all give it a good clout.
Along the rocky road to Dublin, we were singing along, singing a song. With joy, me heart was bubbling, with Cordelia by my side. Sure, every time I look in her roguish eyes of Irish blue, I couldn't help but feel very proud that I was Irish too. All me thoughts of dear old Dublin seemed to carry me back to a rickety shack. How I'd love to be there once again. Just like before, sure, only to love Cordelia more. Along the rocky road to Dublin.
Folks, you'll pardon me for stepping out of character, but the reason for this is, you're really not doing your best. Come on, let's make the rafters ring. Let's sing out good and loud and get in the spirit of this thing. Now, here is a song that I know that you all can sing. When Irish eyes are smiling.
When Irish eyes are smiling, sure it's like the morning spring. In the lilt of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world seems bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they steal your heart away.
Now here's a very talented Corleen, who's going to play for you on her harp as sweet a tune as it was ever written. By golly, you're gone now. And the name of the song is Believe Me If All Those Endearing Young Chimes. Here is a song that my dear old mother used to sing to me, and it has found the hearts of everyone. Now come on, let's all give it a good go. My Wild Irish Road.
My wild Irish road, the sweetest flower that grows. You may search everywhere, but none can compare with my wild dearest flower that grows.
Whenever there's a shindig in Ireland, you'll always find a McGinnis. For the benefit of the McGinnises that may be with us, let's all sing Sweet Rosie O'Grady. Come on now, give it a go. Folks, here's an old song that's still a favorite in Ireland today, Mother McCree. Now, Don will start you out, so let's all join in the chorus.
There's a spot in my heart with no Calimeo. There's a depth in my soul never sounded or known. There's a place in my memory, my life that you.
Here's a favorite marching song. On with you, blackguard, you. Now, as I was saying. As I was saying before I scrambled the egg, a song that I know that you all know, and this is your last chance, so let's everybody sing Tipperary.
It's a long way to Tipperary. It's a long way to go. It's a long way to Tipperary, to the sweetest girl I know. Goodbye, Piccadilly. Farewell, Leicester Square. It's a long, long way to Tipperary, but my heart's right there. It's a long way to Tipperary. It's a long way. Long way to Tipperary, to the sweetest girl.